don't fry in the kitchen. Beans don't burn on the grill. Took a whole lot of trying just to get up that hill. Now we're up in the big leagues, taking our turn at bat. As long as we live, it's you and me, baby. And ain't nothing more than that. We're moving on up to the east side. To a deluxe apartment in the sky. We're moving on up to the east side. Wait a minute. We're moving on up to the east side. To a deluxe apartment in the sky. We're moving on up to the east side. We finally got a piece of the pie. Yeah, that's it. How y'all doing today? I'll be with you in just a moment. I gotta get a few pieces of galactic technology set up here. This here is a video camera. It's going to record our little session here, all right? So that in the event that this case goes to trial, everything you say will be used against you. None of that can or may be used against you. This is in America, all right? Okay. Actually, even if you don't go to trial, this will be used against you regardless. Just get this little doohickey thingamabob set up here. Just like that. There we go. Right in here. Point it right at you. There we go. Alrighty then. Get my pen here. Let's see. I wonder what color I should use today for this interrogation session. Blue. I am kind of privy to blue. Privy is not the right word. Proclivity. I have a proclivity for the color blue. And let's see. Red. I like red. Vader's light sword is red. Obviously. And, I believe Darth Maul's saber, sword, what have you, was red as well, if I recall correctly. Now, anyway, so there's red, and then there's black, one of the Imperial's favorite colors, Vader's favorite colors, black. But I find myself using black a lot. Then we have green. Don't use green too much, because a lot of Jedi, they like green. And Yoder, that little green fella, Yoder. And then his cousin or... what's the other little one? That, I think Boba Fett was trying to take somewhere. There's another one of Yoder's cousins anyway. Ogbo or something like that. Let's go with what do you think? Red, green, blue, or black? Red. I like the way you think. even though you're rebel scum. All right, let's go with the red. All right. Now, give me a moment. I just need to review my notes. Let's take a look here. Let's see. Okay. Just get a new clean piece of paper here. All right. So I understand. You understand. Of course, I understand why you've been brought here. But do you understand why you've been brought here into this interrogation room and you've been captured by us Imperials for trying to smuggle all kinds of illegal and contraband goods across the Galactic Empire? Ain't that right? And we also believe, take a look here, yeah, we also believe that you know the whereabouts of the Jedi base, of the Jedi rebels. Sometimes it gets a little confusing, of the rebel base, the new rebel base. So we have reason to believe you have a lot of information up in that noggin of yours, all right? So, now I'm gonna ask you a series of questions. Now, I don't know if you're a Jedi. Are you a Jedi? No? Okay. Not a Jedi. Now, I don't want you to go using any of those Jedi mind tricks during this interrogation session, okay? Just totally off the limits, all right? Okay. I'm going to be fair and square here, all right? We also have your Jedi sword. Even though you said you're not a Jedi. And your blaster. I believe you killed a lot of stormtroopers with this. Ain't that right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, so first things first. Can I have your name, please? All right. Spell that. All right. Fondue. Okay. And your last name. All right. Fondue Cloud Sniffer. Is that right? Any relationship to Luke Skywalker? Cloud Sniffer? Skywalker? Rainbow Skater? I know a lot of these families are somewhat related. Luke is a distant cousin of yours. Third cousin. All right. Hey, Fondue Cloud Sniffer, cousin to Luke Skywalker. Let me ask you a question. What's with all these weird Jedi names? Obi-Wan, Yoda, Count Dooku, Darth, you know, whatever happened to good old-fashioned name like me, John Smith, or Susan Williams? You know, it just makes me wonder what it must have been like for Obi-Wan to be in school. Class. Who can tell me how much fuel it takes to operate a Death Star? Obi, why don't you go ahead and tell the class, Obi? You know, Obi, who names their kids Obi? It's put him through that kind of ridicule. Or Yoda. Yoder. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Just, anyway. All right. All right, so I've got your name here. And where is your rebel base located? Just get right straight to it. You refuse to say you're taking the fifth. You plead the fifth. Okay. Just make a note of that. Where were you the night the first Death Star was destroyed? Oh, you weren't born yet. All right. Okay. And how long have you been a member of the Rebel Alliance? I see. Okay. And last question. Where are you smuggling these contraband items to? Can you spell that? A-R-K. Mm-hmm. And then the other one. S-A-N-I-T. Arkham Sanitarium. Where is that located? In a galaxy far, far away. Okay. In a galaxy far, far away. All right, well, that's going to do it for the questionnaire. So, fondue, cloud sniffer. And that's your real name. All right. Well, no. You say you're not a Jedi, but I mean, look at this. This is your Jedi sword, is it not? Oh, it's not yours. Oh, my apologies. I've always wanted to, you know? Well, that's how they do that. Doesn't make any sounds. Huh. I've always wanted to know how a Jedi sword saber extends like it does, and well, I guess they just kind of fling it and it extends like that. Huh. Well, the more you know. And your blaster, I've taken out the ammunition. We are going to have to confiscate this. Because of the number of stormtroopers that you've killed, most likely. Oh, you've never killed a stormtrooper with it. Yeah, okay. All right, sure. I'm not a Imperial officer. Right, okay. Remember, no Jedi mind tricks. Okay, now I'm going to have to search your bag here. It's part of the protocol, Imperial protocol. By the way, my other part-time job is a recruiter for the Galactic Empire. So I'd like to ask you, before we go any further, did you ever think about joining the dark side? It's a lot of fun. You get new recruits, get one full week's vacation paid, and 5 sick days. Then every year, you get an additional sick day and one additional vacation day. Now me, I've been here for 18 years, so I have like 7 weeks vacation. I like to go to Tatooine and that bar. What's that bar? Mos Eisley? Something like that? I can't remember. I've been to so many places. Anyway, see what we got in here, huh? What you're trying to smuggle for the rebels. And what are you doing here in Galactic Empire territory anyway? That's another question. What brings you here? What brings you through Galactic Empire space, Imperial space? I know we got your spaceship out there. Yeah, it's not bad, little rickety, old, kind of hunk of junk. You're just a deliverer. Is that it? Okay. Someone placed an order. Okay. Using what app? What's the name of the app that they used? Okay. All right. And so you're taking this to Arkham Sanitarium. All right. So you're a delivery person. You're a rebel delivery person. Is that it? Pretty much. All right. And you happen to have a Jedi sword and a rebel blaster gun for protection. I see. All right, it's starting to make sense now. So, you know, one of our stormtroopers, you know, caught you on radar, traveling through galactic space, unregistered vehicle. So, we're just doing our due diligence here. So, maybe what you say is true. You don't know where the rebel base is. You're not a Jedi. Even though you have a funky Jedi name, and you're related to Luke Skywalker. Fondue Cloud Sniffer, yeah. All right, Fondue. Well, we'll see what we got here. What's this? A what? A bananana. And what kind of weapon is this? Jedi weapon. Food? Really?
Yeah. No. Yeah.
What kind of food is that? Oh, that's the skin. Oh, and inside is the food. Okay. What's that black part? Is that where the plans? Is that the plans for the rebel base? We're gonna have to keep this. You're trying to smuggle the plans for the rebel base in this banana, aren't you? Yeah. You ain't gonna get past me. I've been doing this job way too long. Let's see what we have here. And what is this? This is kind of inappropriate. Don't you think? Touch me. Oh, it's a piece of advanced rebel technology. So this is how you communicate. Okay, so this is how you track your orders. Okay, all right. Let's see what else we have in here. Drinking glass. What's that? An Estus flask. Can't say I ever heard of that, is it? Restores your health. Interesting. I'll have to confiscate that. And this? Chicken head. What is a chicken? A creature from a galaxy far, far away. I see. I will have to confiscate this as well. Don't Don't tell me. It's a bag of moss, right? Mm-hmm, sure. And I'm a rebel commander. Yeah, right, bag of moss. Now I see what you're up to. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm just gonna stop the recording just for a moment here. Now, do you know what the street value of this is in the Galactic Empire? Yeah, I'm sure you know. Well, I'm gonna keep this for my personal use. Maybe make some extra. I mean, this job, it don't pay too well. Galactic Empire don't pay too well. Yeah, we get some benefits, paid vacations. But, you know, that's just throwing a dog a bone. Now this, on the other hand, I know a few Sith Lords who love some of this stuff. So tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna finish going through your bag, put the camera back on, and we're gonna pretend that we never saw this. I'm gonna keep this, and then I'm gonna let you go on your merry way to make your delivery, okay? Yeah, I'm sorry. I am gonna confiscate this. All right. I mean, just... I'm gonna keep that. All right. Resuming recording. There was technical difficulties. Okay. Let's see what else we have. Sponge with green paint spilled over it. Very valuable, but. I'll let you keep that. Care to explain this? Mm-hmm. Right. Just a red shoe with sequins on it. Right. Yeah, I'm sure you're smuggling rebel plans in here somewhere. Probably underneath the sole. Inside the... Man, that's rank. Probably inside here somewhere. Yeah. Confiscate that. Care to explain this? Exactly. A piece of literature from a galaxy far, far away. Yeah, you keep saying that. What's that? You read it from the back to the front. What kind of nonsense is that? Back to the front. No one writes. Yeah, okay. Well, you can keep that. And what's this story about, anyway? Huh. Really? Interesting. You know what? Maybe I'll just keep this for myself. I do like to consider myself a reader. Manga. Okay. To this all the way in the back. Something small back here. Care to explain this? piece of advanced rebel technology containing the plans for the rebel base and plans that take over the Galactic Empire. And you know, that's one thing about all you rebel scum. You're always mucking around with our plans for total galactic domination. And you gotta come in here and try to fight us. And I mean, who are you to say, you know, to bring about peace through the galaxy? Maybe the galaxy doesn't want peace. Do you ever think about that? That the galaxy is supposed to be run by the Empire and the Imperials. Do you think about that? That's the natural way of the universe, and you're tampering with that. Anyway, gonna confiscate this pebble. Pretty sure I can hear something shaking inside. Rebel plans. Yeah, definitely. Right in my pocket. And this, a satchel of coffee beans. Really? Wow. Take a look. What kind of coffee beans? Coffee beans from Yoder's home world. Oh, well, these are quite the delicacy, the rarity. Yeah. What's the name of Yoder's homeworld again? How do you say that? Yeah, right. Wow. Well, I'm going to confiscate some of these, pour some in my pocket. Yeah, and you can have the rest. A fan. How's it work? Some kind of Jedi weapon. Okay. Oh, that's nice. Advanced rebel technology. I bet Vader would love to see this. Or Admiral, what's his name? The older guy. Moffitter. Yeah, I can't keep track of all their names. Vader doesn't like him too much. He's always trying to choke him. Actually, Vader's trying to choke everybody. I mean, you look at Vader the wrong way, he just chokes. Sometimes you'll sit in the cafeteria eating your Imperial Galactic Empire rations, and Vader will just start choking you for no reason. Yeah. All right. I think I'll show this to Vader. All right, well, rebel plans probably in here. I'll give you your blaster back. You can have your rebel blaster back. There you go. And your Jedi sword. Go. And, I'm not gonna keep this, after all. on to that as well. Okay. Well, here's your bag back. Okay. And let me just turn off the camera. And that's going to do it for this interrogation session. So I appreciate your cooperation on behalf of the Galactic Empire. We appreciate your cooperation. And you are free to go. Okay? And, yeah, that should do it. So, well, do you have any questions for me before you go? Okay, no. All right, then. And like I said, you know, we're going to review the footage and determine if you are going to end up being arraigned for trial and executed. But I'll try to put in a good word for you, especially since you were trying to smuggle moss. Yeah. All right. Well, my rebel friend, it was a pleasure to meet you. And may the 4th be with you. All right. So long now. Y'all take care now. You hear? What did you call this again? Banana. Banana.